Hey guys, today in this video, I will show you how we can run Excel as admin on Windows PC. So first, search for Excel on your computer. So you can type Excel on your start menu or on search option. And here on right side, you can see run as administrator option. Click on it and click on yes. And this will run Excel as administrator on your computer.